It's a Beyonce song.
Where did these guys come from?
I don't know.
They were not here a second ago.
They must have been walking in a straight line right behind him. But yeah, I think it's a Beyonce. Is it a Beyonce song? Yeah, no, you know, like he's there, then they're like behind, and then they jump
out. I'm pretty sure they had a cut.
Oh yeah, well,
that'd be a lot easier to do.
Alright, bro, listen to this, and we're back with another K-pop reaction today.
Yep.
So we're continuing doing Jungkook. We just did 3D with Jack Harlow, and man, this next song is also killing it on YouTube. It's called Standing Next to You.
Yes, there's two versions of it.
Yeah.
There's the official one, and then one remix with Usher.
Mm-hmm.
So we're currently doing the official the one.
Yeah.
And it's got good views, man. Yeah, 83 million. 84 mil, basically. Let's get straight to it.
Yeah, let's do it. I know V released his album in like September, October. We never got around to it.
We didn't do that.
We only did a couple of songs.
There's a couple of songs he released before the album, and they were banging.
So good.
Yeah.
Gave
us like jazz vibes.
Yeah, yeah. Proper like goes in line with your music taste, I think. All right, let's have a look. Let's start this. What's up?
The last song we did, right, with Jack Harlow, 3D.
Yeah.
There was a part where Jack Harlow said all my ABGs.
Yeah.
I just realized, like, oh, I should look it up. I just looked up ABGs. It's like arterial blood gas test. That's definitely not the one he meant.
He might, man. He might. You don't know. You don't know his background. He might be an engineer or something. Oh, this is giving me proper old school vibes, man. Like 90s vibes.
Yeah,
or
it's actually a decent. I like the instrument.
The vibe is sick, yeah.
Bro, this is banger.
What's the funk song? But what's the song? It's sampling a song.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'll have a think.
It is a banger, man.
I love it,
bro. I like the instrumental. It's giving me the Weekend.
Yeah, a little bit.
Back, you know the kind of music he uses?
Yeah, like the samples and like the
it's the funk.
Feel. Yeah, yeah.
And
yeah.
A bit of Bruno Mars.
Mm. Yeah, when more it comes Bruno to Mars than Weekend, I would say.
It's that funk, funk pop kind of mix.
It's a Beyonce song.
Where did these guys come from?
I don't know.
They were not here a second ago.
They must have been walking in a straight line right behind him. But yeah, I think it's a Beyonce. Is it a Beyonce song? Yeah, no, you know, like he's there, then they're like behind, and then they jump
out. I'm pretty sure they had a cut.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be a lot easier to do. Behind him, right?
Yeah, they were there. Oh, this is such a popular like sample. I'm shocked I can't remember it.
I don't know.
We should know this, man. We should know this. But this bangs. He's doing it justice right here.
Oh, Michael Jackson. It's not Michael Jackson, is it?
Yeah. No, I don't think it is. Like, that's the inspiration for the dance, right? That's what you're
saying.
Yeah, that's
what Michael Jackson.
Oh, I love this song so far. I love this song so far. And the video is really good. It like proper matches it. It's got this like fire vibe.
Fire?
Like the lighting and everything. It just reminds you of like a fire background the whole way through.
Especially in the hangar where you had like the bright sky was blending in.
Yeah, it's like
a sunset kind of
exactly
thing. I was just looking up the sample, but
does it not say
Deja Vu by Beyonce?
Beyonce, I said Beyonce earlier. Yeah, it's
Deja Vu by Beyonce.
It's a song I feel like she sampled as well, like an older song.
Oh, it's Regulate by Warren G.
No. Yes, it is. It is. It is Regulate.
Give it is Regulate.
Yeah.
Old school. He's sick, man.
Did he die? I didn't know that. Maybe
I don't know.
But I can't believe it is that.
How
does
it go again? Do you know?
I can't remember. We might
play a clip of it.
Yeah, let's look it up later.
Well, let's look it up at the end of the song, actually, while it's in the clip. But let's see.
I knew it sounds so familiar.
Imagine fighting in reverse in the foreground and in the background they're dancing in not in reverse, in normal time. How do you even achieve that? Look, they're fighting in reverse but they're dancing like normal.
Do you think it's just like layers? They shot him dancing and then they shot the fight scene separately and then overlaid it and reversed it?
Yeah.
Or do you think it's in,
I don't know how to do it, shot? But probably they may have like layered.
Yeah,
right.
I think it might be a layer.
Like on a green screen.
Yeah.
Or the dance moves they're doing, you can't tell if it's forwards or back because the dance move is like
repeat
the same.
Yeah. I doubt it.
So many callbacks, right?
Yeah, proper Michael Jackson inspiration there with
the music as well.
Yeah, with the music as well, actually, good point.
That's a banger, man.
Man, that was really good. I'm actually gonna save that because I really like that.
Yeah. Spin up Warren G because I want to like listen to the beginning of it just to recognize that Warren.
Man, I wonder how Usher comes onto this.
I bet he got bare views as well recently because of it.
From this?
Well, I don't know if people clocked onto that, to be honest.
Not sure.
Probably
352 million views. He's in the slouch, man. This song is like such a classic.
Let's see. That part, right?
Yeah.
It was that part, yeah. The very beginning part. Oh, does it drop? It drops. That was it, that beginning part. Maybe this part as well.
This is such a banger as well. But yeah, do you know what?
Yeah.
He did the sample like completely
really
justice.
Well.
He smashed it.
I had to look it up. It sounded
so familiar to me, but yeah. I was not going to figure it out on my own. And to be honest, I think I was a bit distracted by the sample. I probably missed like a lot of what the context of the song was about. But the song was really good. That's
really good. I'm definitely gonna listen back to it. But yeah. I think the song itself had a mix of, it had a lot of callbacks with dance,
definitely.
Michael Jackson calling back him, and then also the sample, which is a great sample, and the dance moves. I can see, I don't know how that Usher thing came about, but just the dance moves alone he did. I knew Usher, if he saw it, he'd be like, yeah, I need to jump on those moves. Because Usher loves those dance moves
as
well, right?
He does, it's all good. It's going to be
how
like,
he does that.
Yeah, it's good. There's going to be some really good dancing in that Usher
feature.
Because they're both sick dancers,
Yeah, exactly,
right? But man, that was really good. Let's see what's next.